guys here, the clutch valve window, we have a table off the front, looks like Bo Doyle. Car 22 on the inside. And the outside of them looks like it's Golding, the 15. Glenn Mears at position 6. Travis White in there as well. Look out for a dainty shot at the back with Michael Pickens. Here we go. See the other car was in the middle there, I couldn't quite see, then it's King Shot. All right, here we go, restart time, green lights are on, and away we go. Oh, pick it. Mears must have got Pickens past the infield or something. Giving back two spots. We'll find out in the official spot. What do you think? Pickens got a beautiful start. Watch 2 seconds, 20 in third. Have a look. There is Michael Jenkins. Absolutely dominating this place here at Perth Motorplex. Jenkins looks out of spot, they like to kick high. Third lead here, fourth tape leaders. He shot the fifth. Someone's doing a slow job in the corner. Can't quite make it more, nearly takes it back. The car are golden, I think it was in front of him, he goes for it again. Not where he wants to be, past the plate comes out to the 22 car. Oh, big start comes in, can't quite make it. That's Vanders. There's the 4 car. From the New Zealander, what a superstar he is. Absolutely dominating, the full straightaway ahead of the second car in 38. Michael Pickens from New Zealand.